What's up, y'all? PokeFan Jordan here. In today's video, we'll be opening up Celebrations. I actually recorded this video a couple years ago, and I'm just now uploading it to YouTube. Hope you enjoy.
Today, we are celebrating with Celebrations. We have the Elite Trainer Box. We have Lance's Charizard V. And we have the Dark Sylveon V box to open up today. I am so stoked. Without further ado, let's open some Pokemon cards. All right, so I will be starting with the Elite Trainer box. And I already took off the cellophane before starting this video, but I have not opened up the actual ETB. Here we have, love that, 25. Logo, train on. Here is the Celebrations Player's Guide. We'll open that up and take a look. I mean, every single card is just awesome. Really awesome. Can't wait to pull that holo Charizard. you got the gold stars that are in this set. You got that cool Mew. Love the surfing Pikachus and the flying Pikachus. Pokemon did a very good job with this set, including some of the favorites. You got the Here Comes Team Rocket trainer card. Really nostalgic. You got Birthday Pikachu there. You got the Cleffa. You got a Shining Magikarp, and you got the Mega Rayquaza EX, other EX cards. So excited. Let's go ahead and get this bad boy opened up. So we have the Pokemon Trading Card Game rules. All right, we have, of course, the card sleeves. We have, here it is, the Greninja Gold Star promo card. Awesome, awesome, awesome. I love how they did the 25 logo there. All right, we have code card. Good luck to whoever gets that. We have a whole bunch of energies. We have the tab dividers, and you can turn them around. You got the black side, and then you got the white side with all the starters. On the black side is just Pikachu's tail with the 25 logo. All right, we have the poison and paralyzed. Here are the dice. Got the cool looking clear die with the yellow dots. That's nice. And then we have, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 Celebrations packs. And then we have two Darkness Ablaze, 1 Battle Styles, 1 Vivid Voltage, and 1 Chilling Rain. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Super stoked. Just kind of put this back. I'll put the box back on and kind of put that off to the side right there. Sorry about that, guys. That too can see, but Mikuhita can't. That's okay. All right, let's get the regular packs out of the way first. Going into a Darkness Ablaze pack. Oh man, this is gonna be awesome. Code card for you guys. Let's do it. We have Lightning, Flaffy, Ariados, Familiar Bell. Sorry, Carablast, Meltan, Marini, Purloin, Starly, reverse Klang and a Swanna non-holographic rare. Another Darkness Ablaze pack. And guys, comment, how have your pulls been with the celebrations? Let me know. Have y'all pulled the big three? Charizard, Blastoise, Venusaur. Pokemon Breedings, Breeders Nurturing, if I can talk today. Combusken, Staravia, Grimer, Klink, Ducklet, Reap, Paris, Reverse Dugtrio, and a non-holographic Klinkling. Next up is the Battle Styles. Can we get the Tyranitar taking a snooze after feasting? That would be awesome if we could. All right, Fighting Energy, Bruxish, Swordward, and Shilvert, Bisharp, Corphish, Slandit, Rolycoly, Esper, Shinx, Rapid Strike, Carcole, Reverse, and a non-holographic Licky Licky. Okay, not doing too well. This is Voltage. Let's pull that rainbow Chuckachu. Let's do it. Water. Nessa. Swellow. Zebstrike. Shuppet. Warfare Seed. Joltik. Sandile. Looking at a Crescent Moon. Seed Dot. Lycanroc. And an Orbeetle V. All right. Orbeetle V. I'll sleeve that one up. Our first pull of the day. Very good. And our final one before the celebrations is a Chilling Rain. Really want to pull that Galarian Moltres. That would be awesome. All right, Grass. Carbominable. Single Strike, Scroll of Piercing, Melanie, Sfeel, Swirlix, Galarian Yamask, Cast Form, Sunny Form, Cast Form, Regular Form, a Reverse Steenie, and a Bronzong Gold Card. Wow. Secret Rare. There we go. Very nice. Bronzong. Ability, Metal Transfer. Let's take a look at the back. It is off-centered, of course, but I'll take that. Very nice pull. Awesome. Okay. All right, and let's get started now with celebrations. Oh, man. They only come with four cards. They do come with a code card as well. And I'm not going to do the card trick. Good luck to whoever gets that. All right, we have a Cosmoem. We have all a holographic Luya. Very nice. There we go. We got the Holo Venusaur. Very nice. One of the three, big three. And a Surfing Pikachu V. Oh, man, I love that card. All right. Very cool. Look at the back. Centering looks okay. Pretty good for the most part. All right. Love that card. Quickly sleeve that up. Surfing Pikachu V. And then we got the first of the final stages of the first three starters way back in the Kanto region. Man, That's awesome. And that 25 logo right there. Right on. All right. Very nice way to start it out. See what we can pull next. That didn't take long at all. Hoping for a Charizard. Okay. We have a Cosmog. Kyogre. Exerneas. And a Solgaleo. And the code card. All right. Let's see what we can do. This one. Code card. Cosmog. Kyogre. Groudon. Really like that artwork there. And a Professor's Research. Supporter card. This is Professor Oak. And man, that artwork is awesome. When he's got the hand where he's writing down, taking notes, it's coming out of the picture there. That's really nice. Too bad there's a little bit of whitening right there on the bottom corner. But I will take it. All right. Train on, guys. It has been 25 years. It makes me feel old because I started collecting as soon as Pokemon came out in the United States. Ho-Oh, there we go. Really love that artwork. Xerneas. Kyogre. And a Professor's Research again. Okay. All right. See what we can do next. Yeah, I mean, when Pokemon came out at the beginning, I was really into the video games and of course really the collecting the cards. I would go to the mall and trade there. They would have little get goes at the mall where you could go trade with other people. That was really fun. Well, there we go. Blastoise and a Solgaleo. Okay. And I love this because you can feel the texture. It's texturized, guys. Really pretty. Blastoise. And obviously it is very badly centered. That's unfortunate, but I will still sleeve it up, and we've gotten 2 out of 3. All that's left is that Charizard. All right. But yeah, I never played the trading card game. I was always just into collecting. But of course, a lot of people were like that. They never really got into the actual game itself. More so collected. Nothing wrong with that. All right, we have Palkia. I think we pulled that one yet. Lugia. Cosmoem. And a Lunala. Okay, next up, I can't imagine what it'll be like when Pokemon reaches 50 years. I don't really even want to think about that, but can you imagine Pokemon being 100 years old too? I won't be alive for that, but it's kind of fun to think about. Groudon, I think I might see something. Palkia. Yveltal And a Zacian V. There we go. All right. Got the sword in his mouth. Roar of the Sword for the ability. And that one's pretty decently centered. Last three packs. See what we can do. All right. Lugia. Cosmog, Yveltal, and the Pikachu in the forest. There we go. Here's a code card. First Pikachu pull. Really one of my favorite all-time artworks for Pikachu. And you got, of course, you got Caterpie there in the tree. You got a Parasect there, and I believe this to be Oddish. It looks like Oddish's head. But beautiful card. All right. Last two packs. Hello, Xerneas. Ooh, a Claydol. Level 45. There we go. And a Surfing Pikachu VMAX. All right. Got the SS and the background. We really like this artwork because you got the VMAX Pikachu and he's just surfing on that little tiny, tiny surfboard. That's what makes it just really, really cute. Love that artwork. Oh, man. Max Surfer for the attack. I think I would probably say this is probably, I don't know, my favorite card maybe out of the whole set. I don't know. All right, let's see if we can get some last pack magic. Pull that Charizard. See if we can do it. All right, we have a Ho-Oh. We have the Yveltal. Here comes Team Rocket. There we go. Have not pulled that yet. And there is the holographic Mew. Man. All these cards are awesome. Take a look at that centering for Here Comes Team Rocket. Man. Goodness gracious. Alright. I'll go ahead and sleeve those two up. Okay. So, let's see. Let's move that. Oh, we'll keep that on. Up there on the screen, we'll go into Lance's Charizard V. And guys, while I'm opening this up, if you can, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. I would greatly appreciate that. Help support the channel. And helps me keep on making more videos for you guys. All right, we have Darkness Ablaze. Some battle styles. One more Celebrations. Let's see what this is. This is just just some documentation about, I guess that's just the cards there. You can pause the video if you want to read that. And then we have the Jumbo Lance's Charizard, which I there, really nice. And got a code card for y'all. There you go. And here is the Lance Charizard V. They are promo cards. Okay. See what we can do. Open battle styles. Fire energy, Dewblade, Pignite, Scroll Swirl, Slandit, Bronzor, Cacnea, Spoink, Rolycoly, Galarian Slowpoke, and a non-holographic Lurantis. Going into the Darkness Ablaze. Grass Energy, Semisage, Vanillish, Klang, Paris, Gothita, Skarmory, Cubchoo, Wimpod, Simipour, and a Serena. Struck out with those. All right. Back into the celebration. Alright, Xerneas, Yveltal, must I back there? We have a Claydol, and a Zacian V. Alright. There we go. Got a I ruined it, guys. Sorry. Zekrom. Have not pulled that one yet. Groudon. Ho-Oh. And a holographic Mew. And again, this centering is off. Man. That stinks. But it is what it is. Zekrom, Ho-Oh, Palkia, and a Zamazenta V. There we go. Zamazenta V. Very nice. And the last pack out of Lance's Charizard V. We have a Lugia, Cosmoem, a Palkia, and a Zamazenta V, and code card. All right. Next up is the Dark Sylveon V box. And I like how they brought back the dark type Pokemon. There is also light Toxtricity in this set as well, which is from the Neo Destiny set. Darkness Ablaze. Got a Battle Styles. And then I guess here's the documentation for the dark Pokemon. Going back to, you know, of course, Team Rocket. And there it talks about the Neo Destiny for the light Pokemon, I guess. You got also Team Rocket Returns. I forgot about that. All right. And here is the dark Sylveon V. really pretty card. Pokemon even did a good job because they even have in the protector plastic, they have the 25 logo embedded there. That's cool. Code card, and here is the Dark Sylveon V. Sleeve that one up. All right, we've got Battle Styles. Lightning, Grumpig, Luxio, Spoopa, Fomantis, Galarian, Mr. Mime, Baltoy, Mienfoo, Pachirisu, Crawdont, and a Rapid Strike Urshifu V. Say that five times fast. There we go. I just ran out of sleeves. Let me get some more out. Okay. And Darkness Ablaze. Pull that Charizard card. Little grass. Lunatone. Puppetsar, Pupitar, Zoellis, Larvitar, Gullet, Feebas, Purloin, Hippopotamus, Starly, and a holographic Corviknight. All right. Flying Taxi. Really like that ability there. Okay. And we have here for celebrations. Let's see what we got. And guys, make sure to check out my other videos. I just opened my CGC submission. It finally came back. Just three cards that I sent in for grading. Definitely check that out if you haven't already. Have base set Charizard in there that got graded. There's a Lugia, Cosmone. All right, we got the Cleffa. Love that attack. Eek! Cute little Cleffa playing with some yarn. And a Lunala. I will sleeve up little Cleffa. Really big fan of the baby Pokemon. All right. We can do in this one. Oh, no card trick. Xerneas. Dialga. Okay. Zekrom. There we go. All right. A 2-for-1. Surfing Pikachu VMAX. Really like that Zekrom. Really cool card there. That is from. I like how they have the, that's from Black and White, but they I like how they have the expansion that it kind of came from. Really cool. Sleeve that one up. Nice Zekrom there. And then we have the second Surfing Pikachu of the day. All right. Doing well, I would say. Pulled the Venusaur and the Blastoise. Hopefully we can pull the Charizard. Ho-Oh. Lugia. Mew EX! There we go! Oh man, this was a very, very popular card to play due to its Pokebody versatile. Man, it's awesome. And a Lunala. Love this Mew EX. Man, this is so cool. Pokemon Pokemon is awesome. Just gotta say that. All right. Let's see if we can get some last pack magic, you guys. Appreciate you guys tuning in, as always. Definitely an up-and-comer. I appreciate you watching. Let's see what we can do. In the final pack of the day, we got a Palkia, Dialga, Reshiram. Thought that might have been the Charizard for a second. And a Surfing Pikachu VMAX. So, third Surfing Pikachu VMAX of the day. All right, let's take a look at the pulls, guys. I mean, pretty much everyone at us, every card out of the celebrations is a pull, really. But Surfing Pikachu VMAX, we got that Mew EX, Surfing Pikachu VMAX. Really like that Zekrom. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Cleffa, the Holo Corviknight. Urshifu V, you got the Dark Sylveon V promo, Zamazenta V, Zacian V, Lance's Charizard V, love that Mew card. Got Here Comes Team Rocket with the R logo, logo for the expansion, I guess. Surfing VMAX, Pikachu, got that Pikachu from base set, Zacian V, we got the Blastoise, we got the Venusaur, we got Surfing Pikachu V, and I forgot, we got that gold card Bronzong Secret Rare, and an Orbeetle V. Thank you guys for tuning in. Much appreciated. Please, if you can, leave a like and subscribe to the channel if you're not already. It would greatly help me out. As always, guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video.